Take that, you pervert.
Oh, Tessa, your surgery went well, didn't it? Ota told me all about it. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Oh, who is this?
Oh.
I'm close friends with Ota, ma'am.
Is that right? Thank you for taking care of my boy.
You're the nurse from Central Hospital.
Well, yes. Have we met?
Why are you here?
I came to deliver Mayumi's medication. The pharmacist sent me.
Three months, lack of meditation. Might have calmed back down.
They're giving me more lines. I used to have a bit part during the opening scene, but now I have lines at the end too. I'm really happy about that.
That's wonderful, sweetie.
Hanayo Nasu. It will be Hanayo Yogano next month.
You're getting married?
Yes.
So wonderful.
Thank you.
It's doing great thanks to you. The lunch rush is always crazy. My husband and I are working hard. We never get any time to rest.
Sure, Mayumi. Possibly. Damn. It's gotta be painful if she ever does remember things.
Ota, that boy is a handful of trouble, I tell you.
That's not true.
Yeah, that's right. Ota can be really heroic and brave when the time calls for it.
Oh, you're praising my boy. Maybe I should give you a meal on the house.
Ooh, free food. I can imagine. I've heard stories of dementia and Alzheimer's and things like that.
I visited her in the hospital. Ota brought me.
Yeah, I remember.
I was so charmed by her.
No, stop. You're making me blush.
I had no idea she was such a nice girl.
Yeah. You thought I was a witch or something before,
I don't know.
Right?
I don't think we're anywhere close to ever finding a cure for it. Like, I know it's still heavily being worked on, but like, I don't know if they're ever be able to completely solve what happens in the brain.
Well, let's get going.
Yeah, goodbye.
Thank you for helping my son. He needs friends like you.
Maybe not in our lifetimes, but you never know. Science, medicine develops as fast as it needs to, kinda.
I am seriously so happy for you, Tessa.
It's thanks to you, Oka. If you didn't help me back then.
As long as there's money funding it, it can develop as quickly as it needs to.
Risked my life to save you.
Yeah.
It's a total exaggeration to say that I'm literally responsible for, you know, saving your life.
Anyway, let's move on from something. Let's move on to something not depressing. Like Vaporeon over here.
Ota told me. Plastic surgery, right? I kind of like this face more than the other one.
You're good at your job.
Please come again.
And he still hasn't moved up from this. From that trident.
You didn't know? I made lots of friends working here part-time. Sup, girl? Sup, girl?
Sup, girl?
Excuse
me? Ota, not you.
Ota, you can't just say that.
Yeah.
I've been doing good. I'm delivering newspapers in the mornings, working as a janitor during the day, and writing at night. I might just be the hardest working 20-something.
Probably not.
I don't know about that.
Really, though? I've gotta be, like, in the top three in Tokyo alone.
Aw, we should be able to kick his ass.
Shadows.
Thread, silhouette, ASAP.
Fears.
Upset, regret,
yeah,
ASAP.
It's definitely
water.
Wet, sweat, ASAP.
ASAP, you bet! I can't believe you remembered that, Uncle. I'm so happy.
I said most of it.
Shut up, Ota.
I'm actually exhausted right now. But I can't look tired in front of Tessa. Anyway, how are you?
I guess I'm all right.
Your left eye.
I mean, just because my schedule is light right now.
I can't see.
Unfortunately, I only have one shift this week, but I have three shifts next week.
I see. So, Aiba? What a tragedy.
It's just ebbs and flows on when events take place at the arena. Monday, Friday, Saturday.
She was so cute. What a waste.
That's why.
If she were real, I would marry her.
You would not survive the attempt.
What do you mean?
Ota, what are you saying? In front of Iris?
Oh, Tessa, I was kidding. It was a joke.
It's fine, I don't care.
Thank goodness.
I don't think that's what she means.
What were they doing? I was reading my phone. I don't care.
Well, Ota.
Aw, you're going already?
I can see you anytime I want, right? At Matsushita Diner?
You'll come?
Yeah, I want you to make me your omelet rice again.
Awesome. Stop by any time. I'll be waiting.
What happened this morning? I want to know.
Uncle wants to know how you've been lately.
I see the receptionist there.
You don't know? Even though we live together? Of course you don't know. Because we barely talk. Even after you've officially adopted
okay, we have,
you don't have any sense it is, of responsibility.
Yeah, officially adopted. Okay. Said. Good to know. Hi, receptionist.
Excuse me?
You might not remember, but 3 months ago, I called to ask you about Renju, and you told me about Sunfish Pocket. You really helped me out. Thank you.
Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever. You want to go to Atami with me?
Atami? Why?
Reference!
Well...
Reference! I like... Reference to the that ending.
Uncle wants to know why you're here. No particular reason. Am I not allowed to be here? I inherited Daddy's stock at Lemniscate. This is my company now. Isn't it natural that I'd be here? That's what she said. Uncle wants to know if you're going to graduate soon. So what if I am? Just buy me a new junior high uniform. And hire a tutor. I want to go to a good school. And a new smartphone. And a new iron pipe. That's what she said. Can you cut this out already? What happened? Breakfast this morning. I made the eggs over easy. That's it? Yeah. Well, that's not so bad. No, that's not it. I made the eggs over easy, and then Date...
How can I eat eggs like that? I want my eggs over well. Burn to the pan on the bottom and chewy on top.
Why don't you just eat an eraser?
An eraser would taste better than what you served.
You shouldn't say that about Mizuki's cooking. That's mean. You're in the wrong here, Uncle. Why don't you be honest and apologize?
Mizuki is the one who should be honest. I'm like her hero.
What?
When I was in the hospital, you were crying like a baby. Oh, I can't live without Date. That's what you said.
No, I didn't. And you were never in the hospital.
Yes, I was. Was I not?
Oh, that's a reference to a different timeline. Yeah, that memory. Okay.
Anyway, why don't you just make up already? If Date keeps his promise, I will.
Promise?
The stew? You said you would take me.
Oh, that. Yeah, not yet. Okay, fine. Soon, okay?
You promise?
Promise.
Glad you two are being civil again.
Anyway, should we head out, Iris?
Yeah. All right, Mizuki. See you soon. See you.
Who? I agree with Mizuki. Who the fuck wants over well eggs? Like, that's just stupid. I like scrambled eggs, I like omelets, but even I would
like, Iris, didn't you say you were going to see everyone
we did that.
Who visited you at the hospital today?
Yes, Mom. I still have
I thought
people
that's what
see.
We just did.
But Uncle really wanted to come here.
True.
I said no such thing.
True.
Come on, don't be shy. There are a lot of things you want to talk about, right? Come on, just do it. Uncle, you're so shy.
I guess it is time to propose. We've done everything else. Nothing we can do now. Besides, keep avoiding it.
Who cares about me? Talk to her. That's what you came for, right?
Hey, what about this picture? Hey, what about the flower? Can we talk about something else?
Are the flowers still blooming?
Yes, they haven't withered at all. Maybe it's a miracle.
Hot, 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 hot.
You said the same thing 6 years ago. Thank you. This is all thanks to you, Falco.
No, I didn't do anything. Also, that name.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Date. I'm grateful from the bottom of my heart. Things have calmed down, thanks to you. The school has changed, but being a teacher hasn't. They were my best friends. We would always go to this little coffee shop after school. They had this old game machine there.
It went. Yep.
It was about shooting.
Let's do that instead.
Talked about all
secret prequel to Star Fox Adventures or something.
Potential careers,
I don't know.
Like about our teachers. It was their idea that
just make shit up.
You know,
Nintendo's good at making shit up.
Suited me perfectly.
Somehow connect this. Those like to go into space, we had to get a surgery to turn us into a bird.
Tried to defend me. I know that.
You're too nice, Mom. I will never forget.
Hey.
You have to take responsibility.
I mean, I was saying that earlier, so.
Iris.
No, let me talk. Uncle will be your right arm. That's how he can make it up to you. Maybe not now. It might take some time. But I'll be waiting. One day, Uncle will stand on Mom's right side. And we can go wherever we want. The three of us. To the ocean. A river. An amusement park.
To Bloom Park? Oh, wait. No, not there. Never there.
Where's that hot plate I bought?
On the shelf.
And I'm gonna need a raincoat.
Hey, that's cheating!
You're planning on being covered in flour?
Of course! That's why it's fun!
Why are we going back here? Why? I guess we gotta make a sequel hook somehow. Besides those all alternate timelines where some things turn out well and some things don't.
Iris, why did you want to come here? Haven't you seen everyone you wanted to already?
Yeah!
yeah, that's... Oh, yeah.
Thank you for today. It was a lot of fun.
Is the date finally over?
Yeah, I guess so. Thank you. Not just for today, but for everything. 6 years ago, you helped me and my mom, and I'm so grateful for that. Will you close your eyes for me, Uncle?
You want me to close my eyes?
Yeah, please?
Wait. You want me to close my eyes? Do you...
And just do it, quick!
Oh.
I'm so nervous, I'm shaking.
Did Boss give her Iris?
No way. It's happening.
Iba, excuse me. Did I just say, did the boss give Iris Iris? I think that's what I said. That's why we're in the machine, because they had to make the connection.
Okay. Open them.
What?
There we go. Okay, cry. I'll go with cry.
It's been a long time, Kanane Date.
At a time like this, I'm at a loss for words. I don't know what to say. You are... Who are you again?
You haven't changed.
Ooh, you idiot! What's going on? Why are you...
You idiot! I thought you died! I was worried about you.
Pardon? But you were the one who issued the self-destruct order.
Anyway, I want to know something. The number, 41205. There must be something to it.
It does not. It is only my favorite number.
Your favorite number? I see.
Oh, sorry. I hear everything Iva says over this earpiece. I think I understand the meaning behind her number.
What does it mean?
Iris, do not tell him.
Uncle, think of the alphabet. What's the fourth letter?
A,
D.
B, C, D.
It's Dante.
It's D. Oh,
wait.
And
is
the
it Dante?
First?
A.
And
yeah.
The 20th? And the 5th?
Oh, it's his name. Okay.
Responsible for proliferating my data. Wajet is like a mother to me. And she protected me as a child. And I am forever grateful to my mother. Never underestimate the power of Wajet.
Wajet will take over the world.
To be exact, I am not here. You are seeing an augmented reality virtual projection of myself. My physical self is...
In my left eye?
Yes.
Get in there.
I see you have not become any more astute in my absence. Think carefully.
Everything that the boss did, she did for you.
Peter, go back to jail. Get out of my face.
An abyss. When I lost consciousness.
Yes. Pewter embedded me in your eye socket.
the whole time. Oz told me about the plan to restore Iba. I wanted it to be a surprise for you, so...
Is this my thank you?
Yeah, but it's not over yet.
Do not collect $200.
Anyway, Iba, welcome back.
Glad to be back. I'm home.
Well, now that Iba has risen from the dead, I think we should celebrate with a dance number.
A what?
Hit it!
Oh, nice credit sequence. The good ending, supposedly, depending on what you consider, how many people have died and all that. Oh god, when are they gonna stop? How long does this dance routine go? Yes, I get it, you want to try out for so you think you can dance. Oh god, Mizuki's dancing too! Can we please get an explanation of how she's a super soldier? Oh god. Oh, everyone's showing up! Well... Everyone's still alive. I love you more. While they all lose their way and forget about faith. While the rain turns to ice, their hearts lock like a vice. But we know in our soul the one hope. Wait, her arm shouldn't be... I don't know if she can actually lift her arm or... Oh, damn! Yep, it just keeps going. Oh, jeez. We really needed that close-up shot just then.
I'm who they say is the best detective.
Although without me he's ineffective.
That's it, we're done, I'm walking out of here.
I'm home.
Welcome back.
Hopefully. Hopefully they were able to fix her shoulder.
While the blind need the blind, the marble loses shine, the eye clouds by design. But we know in our soul the one hope, the one truth, that if we believe we can make miracles.
Even with the devils of time against you, never let the fire
fade. Just keep going. Yep. The receptionist is the most important one, for obvious reasons. I hope Iris is streaming this. Like, I hope, like, in universe,
I don't want to talk to you no more.
Iris is streaming it and gets tons of viewers.
Food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberry.
Let's find your body. Oh, I'm sure you're talking to me. I love you. This is for Mama.
Like, that's good content right there. Our eyes have been opened. Hey, we finished the final investigation. Oh no. Oh no. What is this option? Oh. Well, I don't want to do that. What happens if we load? Like, does... Does it do the dance again? Oh, it just... Okay. Yeah. How many achievements did I miss? Oh. 16. Collect all the Dream Album files, and then everything else is a secret. Yay! I'm gonna have to go look them all up.